We're here at the Alamo Draft House, West Lakes. Borndead, Chuckles, HatchetTV.com. We just saw Scott Pilgrim versus the World. Chuckles, what did you think?
Fucking pissed.
Talk louder. It's an iPhone.
I'm fucking pissed.
Why are you pissed, Chuckles?
I'm so fucking pissed about this fucking movie right here. Why?
Why are you pissed about Scott Pilgrim versus the World?
It's not a bad movie. It's a fucking awesome movie. The thing that pisses me off about it is they fucking threw the fucking reality book out this fucking movie, and they couldn't do that with every other damn movie that ever came out. Dragon Ball. Fucking Street Fighter. They try to make it too damn realistic, and they threw the fucking rule book out of the fucking... Oh, my God.
So you're mad at Scott Pilgrim versus the World because the movie was so good?
Yes. I'm mad because... Well, okay, let's put it this way. When I was young, Street Fighter 2 was coming out, right?
Don't make it a launch, because, I mean, was the movie good or was the movie
The movie
good?
Was fucking great.
Why was it great?
Because they fucking threw the reality rulebook out the way and they just made a badass fucking movie. Shit, man.
Scott Pilgrim versus the World, Alamo Draft House. Check it out, HTV.
Good.